If you think about what's happened, it's pretty extraordinary. It's true.
Okay, in
yeah,
what way?
No, think about it.
Can you imagine 15 years ago if I would have taken you back into a time warp and told you your future?
I met you here 15 years ago. I've never been in this house without you. That's crazy.
Did you ever think we're gonna be in this freaking house together 15 years later?
I can't believe I'm sitting here with you in the Big Brother house again. This is crazy.
I know.
We have to stick together like as if we came to this house together.
He knows me so well. He's like literally one of my best friends.
It's a very special friendship.
Her and I, that bond cannot be broken.
A very unlikely friendship turned into something pretty awesome.
She's my girl. She's my best friend in this house.
What up, Kaysar?
What up, Kaysar?
Hey!
So what's your plan for the week?
You're looking at it. Hang out with you.
You're my best guy friend.
I love you, Kaysar.
I love you.
I think that you are one of the smartest people I've ever met. I'm gonna miss the way you gave advice on all my stuff in life.
I am so thankful that this game brought us together long ago.
I'm sorry that me being here hurt your game.
I'm sorry, I should have said no.
No to what?
Coming.
Are you serious?
So you had a chance.
No way.
It's okay, Kaysar. I wouldn't have it any other way.
This has been great. I haven't seen you in such a long time.
Yeah, it's been really good to spend time with you.
Meeting Janelle in the house, we were underdogs.
Our friendship is amazing. We're the most unlikely pair.
You know, I'll fight like hell to get you off the block.
I know you will.
People like to put us on the block together.
They know that we won't screw each other over. We've done this before. It's inevitable. No one wants us to play this game together, and that's okay. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon. Now
wait, please hang around. I hate you.
I hate you. I mean,
this is being mean to you.
Dick.
What's wrong with you?
Haven't you learned that you can't lie to me?
Yes, Kaysar. You suck.
I can read your thoughts. Can you read my mind?
What is she thinking right now?
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
We're so fucked.
What about food?
You're thinking strategy, I'm thinking fashion.
That's why this works.
Yes.